Thank you. Journey began.
Thank you.
Hey, you let me be emo all I want. This is my dream. How long have I been going? 20? Well, that's too much. Alright, one more zone. Okay, oh man, two songs, okay? I just saw this and I need this. So, we're doing this. Played every time you see it, so we have to listen to it.
Introducing.
Okay, final song, one last song, just one more song. This one should.
Thank you.
when I need you. This life is more than just a read through.
Okay. Let me just turn on the noise filter. Oof. Noise filter? Hello, Vero. How are you doing? I don't know which right bit, but I just play a Shredder on TV. Ooh, what are we listening to? There we go. It's pretty toasty in this room now. I managed to get a computer running here. Thank you, Vero. And it's a very nice emote you have there. Rubbing it in my face. You have cool animated emotes and I'm here. No, I'm kidding. How are you doing? Whoa. Boys. What is this? No, escape. That was dangerous. How's everyone doing today? Hello, Endless. Sorry I scared you. Hello, Silver. No, this is not a new remote. Sorry, I gave up on the emotes. I'm not good at making emotes. And I'm not good at this, but this makes me happy. This week does sound like he's had a couple. The Great Mastermind, Wolfred Sandalwood. Need color reference. Okay. Gonna make it harder. Okay. I'm all right. How are you? How's everyone? How are you doing, chat? See you later, Endless. What are you having tonight? Oof, get rolling a one is well, I guess you guys are on a losing streak. Thank you. Always gamble when you have nothing to lose. Oh, alien dog. Give me a second. This is a huge file. It's taking up 3.4 gigabytes in my memory, so it takes a while for it to save. Saved. Oops. How is this looking? Put the other one. Okay. Sure, save it. Any more details, like, on the attitude of the dog, Captain? friendly? Because that changes a lot of things. I have a feeling I'll try to make a friendly alien dog, and I'll come up with a race that already exists. Antenna. Oh boy. Antenna? Hope it's looking okay. Don't worry. How long has it been? It's just confusing me right now. This is always what bothers me. At some point I might as well just paint it. Oh boy, what have I made?
What have you made?
What have I made? Hello.
Hello. What?
Captain asked for an alien dog with a fluffy head and a scaly body.
Mm-hmm. Does he need all those things?
He asked for 6 legs, 4 eyes.
Okay.
I added extra eyes.
Hey guys.
The microphone is over here.
Yeah, let's see.
I know. Looks super weird is what it looks. But I guess it is alien.
Yeah.
I mean, while Patty is here, I might as well just keep working on it. I was putting the boy to bed today.
Not too bad. He didn't take that talk to me. And he didn't ask once to wipe his nose.
Yeah.
He did start saying that his tummy. Habibu.
Oh, great.
I don't know if it's just something that he does to...
I mean, maybe he's drinking a lot of... Yeah, and if he's just smiling after that...
It wasn't today, but he is sometimes... It seems like one of those things that he says.
Yeah.
Because he's repeating what he usually says, like, I drink milk, Okay, I'm gonna drink my tea.
You're not gonna hang out?
No.
I'm gonna meanie. He brings me tea, but doesn't drink with me.
Oh my god, you don't want me to bring you tea?
I'm joking.
I'm thinking if I should change the recipe for tomorrow, the pancakes. I need to make something that doesn't require the oven.
Okay.
So... either do another Nutella or the pancakes.
I don't know. You can make crepes.
Yep.
But crepes don't survive as well as, well, in a way they do. But they're not interesting.
Yep.
Like, what are you gonna do? Make crepes and put, what, Nutella on them?
Not that they're not interesting, I just think I usually prefer, like, a fluffy pancake. And we can add some chocolate chips, we can add some blueberries, stuff like that. The crepe is too thin.
What?
The crepes are too thin to add anything
else. Yeah. I don't think the crepes are a good idea. You could do... millionaire.
Yeah, it's on my list, but that's a dessert that takes a while because first it's a cookie.
So many excuses.
But, yeah. Coming from the well guy. It's...
Hey. Hey, I resent that.
But as I was saying, that first you need to make the cookie layer, the shortbread, and then you need to make the, that needs to like cool a little bit, and then you need to make the caramel, and that has to cool, and then you make the chocolate, and then you need that, everything needs to cool, so I need to do that as like the main thing for one stream, not like the extra.
Where is it? Where is it? What was it called? What's it called? Take the onion down. Oh, here it is. Look! How it's going to be. I'm just looking at the time lapse.
And that's that. You said that's a dog.
What?
You said that's a dog.
This is an alien dog.
Okay. With the ears reminded me of a cat.
I take offense to that.
Sorry.
The antenna didn't remind you of a snail. You wanna call him Spike? You're probably gonna call him Master. Since he's an alien, that means he was able to travel here through space, which means he has more technology than we do.
Master of puppies.
I did already color Wilfred Sandalwood here, sort of. He needs a little couple of touch-ups. So now I have... Please take away the rubber band from the cat, please.
Seal ninja.
You can take away the shelf as well, please.
Can I?
I'm sorry. He was floating through space. So that's a non-air breathing dog. He doesn't consume air. He's just fine anywhere. God, I want to do this, but this is a lot of work. Like this, if I do this like I'm doing it now, it's fine. It'll take me like 3 streams to finish.
What's that?
These are the characters from Pyre. Exactly, Silver. Floating through space, enjoying the scenery. Oh look, there's black. Oh look, more black. Oh look, a little bit of darkness.
I'm gonna go.
Captain, you have mod privileges, remember that? Silver is saying stuff. Thank you for tea. There is dissent among the ranks. I feel like now I have to. Biscuit, look away, Biscuit. I'm not telling my mod to do anything. I'm just saying he has mod privileges and that you're here. I'm not saying anything else. I don't know what you mean. That is a jet ship. Of all the things I do, that is what suggests you. I need to up my game. How is this happening? Oh no! Look out! He has the high ground! You cannot win! He has the high ground. I have a feeling I'm going to put another song on loop again, since I'm working on this. mean, I don't know what's stopping you. I haven't seen Star Wars since. I guess I did watch Rogue One. Because I knew it wasn't like directly connected to the others. Okay. I'm happy with Sandalwoods. Who's next? Oh. This is my least favorite John version. This character has the worst drawing in the thing. There were a lot of things about Rogue One that I did not understand. cover this grave. So this is where I was coloring this fellow. But we're not doing that anymore. I guess I did start sort of doing this game on him. Man, I wish I could organize some sort of showing on my Discord, but I don't even know what I'm doing. Can you guys hear me? Oh yeah. I'm all right. Just channeling my inner Star Wars random alien voice, I guess. See, why is this color not in the like in my watercolor collection? Why do I not have this color? Is this not red? No talking over the movie? What the hell? The whole point is to watch the things you really watch so you can talk over them and say, oh yeah man, this part is awesome. And just say stupid shit like, oh, I gotta go get some popcorn. There's never a chance. So Edwin was there. Okay, I'm gonna put you guys on hold. I don't care. Check out what one has in it right now. I have a playlist on YouTube that consists of one song. Oh yeah, the previous song that was there was the one about the fire watching. Nope, this is not what I want. Not playing. Remove. There we go. Now we listen to this all the time. And if you guys want, I can tell you all about these characters in great detail. Except I don't remember what Hedwin looks like, so I need to look him up. What the hell am I? Don't know what the fuck is going on, huh? We sing of the last damage. Well, otherwise it'll look weird.
You're the morning song.
Edwin is this way. Proof to all that he was no deserter. He stayed true to the end. Captain Jodariel is this lady. Keeping watch over all of the night wings. She stayed true to the end. Milky green tail, small and tight, sinking at night. He stayed true to the end. Before this is gonna be very bad. Maybe his sleeve won't be red. His boots should be blue. Here's the scraps and the world around her. This is your life now. Oh, you're not, you're barely listening to it. Let's change that.
Tears are the wise, ever faithful to the cause of the night wings. He stayed true to the end.
Sir Gilman the Bold, ever in his quest, finding stay true to the end. Hameth the Thane, born on guilty wings, ever seeking forgiveness. She stayed true to the end.
The great mastermind, Wolfred Sandalwood, saw his plans turn to action.
Sandalwood is this guy.
He stayed true till the end. Dweller Gertrude kept her foes at bay with her finest enchantments. She stayed true till the end. The reader at last made the night wings whole, having bound them together. They stay true to the end.
We shall find our way home.
guy, a Star Trek guy, and then a Star Wars guy. So I would gladly join in a watch party, but I honestly, it's not my cup of tea. Yep. I hope you're ready for this.
Afraid and alone.
You guys aren't getting how important this song is and how great this game is. This game is so good that I don't give a fuck about sports games, and this is a sports game. This is the Haikyuu of video games. I don't give a fuck about sports anime, but I love Haikyuu. Haikyuu is the best. There is no disputing that. Haikyuu is one of the best anime ever to exist.
He stayed true till the end.
And I can still understand that people can say they don't enjoy it, but they can't say it's bad. I'm streaming because I'm modern. I understand this isn't very interesting to you guys. I hope you know that I know that.
She stayed true till the end.
Like, I'm not torturing you on purpose. It's just because I feel like I need to listen to this while I'm doing this.
Sir Gilman the Bold, ever in his quest, finding honor and glory, he stayed true to the end. Hammeth the Thane, born on guilty wings, ever since. She stayed true till the end. They follow the stars, bound together, strands in a braid till the end. Bound together, spirits tethered.
Bye, Biscuit. The one who bites the dust.
The great mastermind, Wolfred Sandalwood, saw his plans turn to action. He stayed true till the end.
The bog dweller, Bertrude, kept her foes at bay with her finest. She stayed true till the end.
The reader at last made the night wings whole, having bound them together. They stayed.
stage.
I was joking, by the way, if it's too big. I just feel like I need to
journey began on a barren waste where the reader arrived, afraid and alone. When they arrived, the Book of Rights awakened the night wings and ignited the
turning.
Rookie green tail, small in size.
Why am I doing this? This isn't even a relevant game anymore. No one asked the question, I'm asking it myself. I caved and I bought a game from the Steam sale. I'm fucked, I'm really screwed.
Stars bound together.
against you and you with this magnificent sunset.
The great mastermind, Wolfred Sandalwood, saw his plans turn to action.
Not caring is also an option.
He stayed true till the end.
Also valid.
The bog dweller Gertrude kept her foes. Their journey began on a barren waste where the reader arrived, afraid and alone. When they arrived, the book of
Hippie was always available. If it's not available, I'll take it away. Don't worry, you can do pew-pew all you want. Can you hear me say pew pew is available? Can you hear me at all? Is the song too loud?
Headwind was there and proved to all that he was no deserter. He stayed true till the end.
Captain Joe Dariel.
The song is more important than me right now, but yeah, Pew Pew is still available. If something isn't available, I'll take it away. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. I don't know why the fuck I'm doing anything, honestly.
mastermind, Wilfred Sandalwood, saw his plans turn to action. He stayed true till the end.
The bog dweller Bertrude kept her foes at bay with her finest enchantments. She stayed true till the end.
The reader at last made the night wings whole. Having bound them together, they stayed true till the stars, we shall find a way home.
At one point, this species was going to be my next, like, dragon. My next ice dragon, my next, like, commission. Just for myself.
She stayed true till the end.
Kim was right. I don't need a haircut. The upside is I should be able to get a haircut.
He stayed true till the end.
this weekend, if everything goes according to plan. If I make it, you guys have to sing the song with me. And this was missing one of the bullets, so I get to pick up that one. Oh, damn it, you lost. What song did you want to play? Captain. I think I'm gonna put the final like shot of that animation as an animated emo. Just the armored. I don't know if you can hear me. Maybe it's not worth talking. Oh, it's not gonna make it to that. Her foes at bay with her finest enchantments. She stayed true till the end. I was saying, maybe it would be a nice animated emote that the armored Smithy just giving a thumbs up at the end of that bit's animation. So now you guys have to sing with me. Come on, let's get into this part channel. Keyboard. It's broken.
Their journey began on a barren waste where the reader arrived. Afraid and alone. When they arrived, the Book of Rights awakened the night wings and ignited the flame. They follow the stars bound to.
Thank you for the bits, by the way. I feel like I'm changing the style too much. Like, I'm either rendering it or doing half rendering. And I feel like that's not gonna help my case. Are you guys singing? I hope you guys are singing. You guys need the lyrics? Let me know. Look at that, I fucking got it. What song did you want me to play? The moon touched girl. Hears the scribes in the world all around her. She stayed true to the end.
She's all the wise, ever faithful to the cause of the night wings. He stayed true to the end.
I can't do this. I need to commit to a style. Fair enough. I can't do this. Hey Gabriel, thank you for the contribution. I hope you intend on being here and you're not just punishing everyone else with a music stream and a draw-along stream. Like, I put those... I don't need to have those as community goals. The reason I have them as community goals is so that when I do make them, it's because you guys wanted me to do it, and not because I thought it was a nice idea to have like a draw along stream. Because I don't want to be the guy that like makes draw along streams because he thinks he's it'll be fun and no one else joins, you know? So if you guys pick a draw-along stream, it's because you wanted a draw-along stream. If you guys pick a music stream, it's because you wanted a music stream. And I just want that to be clear. Gabriel, I hope you're singing. I hope you're singing along. Because Captain lost. I won the skill check. Silver, Silver, you best behave. Captain still has mod, and being mod, he's sort of at my command a little bit, just a little bit. So if I, for instance, say, oh, I don't know, I don't believe you, Silver, I don't think you're singing. Captain, does Silver look like he was singing? She was singing. When they arrived, the Captain, you know I was joking, of course. I hope. I need to clarify these things just in case someone gets takes it the wrong way or something. The last thing I want is for anyone to feel offended to hear. Well, you should sing the song because it's an awesome song. That's all I'm saying.
That he was no deserter.
He stayed true to the end.
Mastermind Wolfred Sandalwood saw his plans turn to action. He stayed true till the end.
The bog dweller Bertrude kept her foes at bay with her finest enchantments. She stayed true.
Okay, who's next?
Now at the end,
oh boy.
As we bid farewell.
think that's enough for tonight. Hope that's okay with you guys.
Their journey began on a
barren waste. I'll spare you this song. And I'll see you all tomorrow. It's tomorrow, Summer Awards again. January 22nd. It is. That stuff comes along really fast. Okay, so tomorrow is Sub Rewards again. So I'll see you then. Have a good night, everyone. Or rather, Captain Silver and Gabriel. I love you guys. Bye.